This is a story about ideas. An idea may present itself to you, and you think, what can we do? We have all this power. We must be able to put it to use. Great minds are put to the task. A design is conceived. Calculations are done. Assembly begins. Help is sought. And a prototype is born. Assembly is now in full swing. Complex components are engineered in an economical way. And the payoff of success. Surely a beauty to behold. But there are failures along the way. Parts wear. Back to the drawing board it is. Economic factors are thrust aside in lieu of technological superiority. Hardened steel replaces the hard wood. Self-centering bearings replace the wheels. Cast iron bosses with a key that can surely never wear are installed by a professional. Torque calculations are done and the design is changed to implement all the stresses that could be thrown at us by Mother Nature. More thinking to be done. What else could we do with this design? Models are built and tested. Models are rebuilt and more testing ensues. Prototypes are built again and tested with great finesse. Construction begins again. More expertise is employed. Reinforcement is needed. And assembly of the prototype yet again. Success! It's working! But what is it doing? The water's already going downstream. Ah, there's the payoff. The smile on the engineer's face. The sweet smell of success. It looks robust. What could go wrong now? It's working and it's not working. Back to the drawing board. What could we do with the power? I got it. The power needs to be converted. It needs to be tamed. It needs to be directed. Centrifugal motion needs to be turned into linear motion. You have the power, you must use it. How, you ask? For relaxation. As you can see, this design can be enjoyed by the entire family. I love it when a plan comes together.